Okay. This is the baby. It's raining, so he gets scared, so he came over here bugging me. Maybe he just wanted to be on camera, I don't know. I had my doctor's appointment. This was in October. And he had sent me to do my first set of exams after surgery. He told me that he has them done anywhere from 6 to 8 months after surgery to check and see how the patient is doing with nutrition and yada yada yada. So I had that done 15 days before my surgery, before my appointment, excuse me. And so I saw my doctor, and he looked at my results, and he was extremely pleased with my results. He said cholesterol was great, sugar perfect, protein perfect, red blood cells perfect, everything was perfect. He was really glad about that. He told me that he usually doesn't expect anyone on the first set of tests after surgery to come out as good as mine did, but that he was extremely pleased that I am doing what I need to, doing things the right way, and that he has no problem with it. I did tell him, you know, that I'm bummed out that I'm not losing weight as quickly as others, as quickly as I had envisioned for myself. And again, he told me that it isn't something that he's concerned about. I've lost 60 pounds since my surgery, and he is very happy with that. That he doesn't want me losing weight quickly. He has the belief that people that lose weight too fast are prone to gain some of it back when they're not under control anymore, when the year is up from the you know, the doctor visits and things like that, you know, the regular control, which, okay, so that's how that goes. The only bad news that he had for me is that he wants me to do more as far as exercise than what I'm doing now. I told him about me doing laps in the garage, and he said that's not good enough anymore. So no more laps, you know. He said no laps in the garage because that's not good enough. He wants me to get out, walk outside, you know, get some little weights and do things with my arms and stuff. So I'm trying to do that, starting to walk outside a little bit, which I didn't do before, simply because I didn't like it that people were staring at me. But my mom is going with me. We're doing it in the mornings. We take like a 30-minute walk, 20 to 30-minute walk. So that's been going pretty good. And as a matter of fact, it's more than pretty good, because that is way more than what I used to do before. So I'm doing really good. And because of that, I'm starting to go out a little bit more with mom when she has to do the shopping. I mean, I think it was 2 weeks ago or a couple days ago. It wasn't 2 weeks ago. It was some day last week that we actually went to like 3 different places, and I got off the car each and every time, when before I wouldn't get out of the car. And when I was able to, you know, actually stand getting out of the car, I would just go to one store and then stay in the car the rest of the time. And now, even though my feet are aching, I get out of the car, you know, we get home, I help take everything out of the car and stuff like that. So, it's helping. Helping some. So, yeah. Doctor's appointment, good on nutrition, good on blood work, not so good with the exercise part, but I'm getting there, you know. Hey, then again, I'm not a person that has done exercise, like doing exercise, like doing anything physical. I don't like sweating, I don't like doing that. And it's something now that I have to do, and I have to learn to get in the habit of doing it. I don't think I'm ever going to learn to enjoy it, but I do have to get into the habit of doing it. Oh well.